Don't look so worried. We're not gonna die. I promise you that.
Next is PW01408. That's you.
We will now begin the age aptitude test. Please try to relax. Stage 1. Inducing Ashblight Corruption. Ashblight Corruption has been confirmed. Now progressing to Stage 2. Mounting God Arc. Progressing to Stage 3. Final stage. Implanting adaptive oracle cells. Status confirmed. Ashblight corruption has been neutralized. Subject's vitals have returned to normal. Aptitude is positive. Congratulations. The process is complete. You are now an adaptive God Eater.
So you survived. Grade A. Oh, I haven't seen your kind around here before. How does it feel to give up your humanity? Hey, don't go and croak on us, okay? Your life belongs to the port now. You're of no use, dead. Here, I'm gonna need you to sign this contract.
Thanks. I appreciate it. Eyes up. Stay.
Don't make me angry.
I'm in your pocket now. Yeah. Leave it to me.
Yeah.
Here I go. Still not good enough.
Boost ignition. Mission complete.
Focus.
I won't make that mistake again. I'm charging in. I'm in the zone. So I'll be deflect.
Things work out, I suppose. I guess I'm still alive.
Ha! We're finished. Ha!
You can't stop my flow.
Swish.
You can't stop my flow.
Take this. You asked for it.
Use this. Prepare to meet the Reaper.
My vision is cloudy.
Standing by, are we?
Are you in awe of my presence?
Not so fast!
Whoa! Are you serious? Firing! Easy peasy.
I have to keep fighting. It's over.
Ta!
What am I going to do with you? That should be some steady pay. Let's get this show on the road.
I'll do everything I can. Here goes! Sorry I couldn't follow up. Let's stick together until the end. Are you okay? Is it your stomach?
Come on, let's go. Hey, you okay? You seem pretty out of it. Bad dream or something? Anyway, rise and shine. I went ahead and asked about our next job. It's in a pretty thick spot. Looks like there's not too much time left for you and me, huh? Fighting in ash this thick will ruin a body in no time. And if we can't work, well, I doubt the folks at the port will want to look after us. Eventually, we're either going to run out of the bias factor we need to live, or we'll end up as origami snacks or bait, and that'll be that. A time-honored end for ages like you and me. Yeah, well, that's not gonna happen to us. I promise. After all, we've got too much riding on our shoulders. We'll keep going for the ones we couldn't save. It's a vow I made to them all. I'm never going to give up, no matter what happens. So, that's that. We are not dying. The two of us will keep moving forward onto whatever tomorrow brings.